got a chance to make your dreams come true. You can live a life that's lived by few. Wake up, now make it a reality. Make it a reality, who you wanna be. Yeah. What's up, vlog? Thanks for tuning in to this quick episode of Become Better Daily with me, Phil Echols, while I stroll through my hood and share reflections, stories, ahas, inspiring you to be the best version of yourself. It's not too dark. Lighting is just enough that I can get this message out. So I never realized how many cars or planes are coming through my neighborhood until I'm recording. But anyway, we're rolling with it. So today I want to talk a little bit about willpower depletion or ego depletion, right? And there's research behind ego depletion that our willpower is like a muscle. It's like the more you use it, it's like we only have a certain amount that we can use within a day before it's exhausted, right? So our decision making, our will to not eat snacks but to eat healthy, like all of that just gets chipped away as the day goes on. So a friend of mine and I were having this conversation about it, and he was saying how he knows people that they already have mapped, they wear like the same thing every day, or they know what they're gonna wear, or they have their meals already planned, because the less decisions they can make, the easier it is for them to make decisions when they come about, or to maintain a high level of willpower throughout the day. So reflecting on that, I just wanted to share this quick message or a quick tip on how I am going to try to combat willpower depletion. And that is to set myself up for success. And that means to have as many decisions mapped out as I can, like meals, like clothes laid out ahead of time. You might think someone like me would already do that, but I don't. So something I'm going to try, and I'll keep you posted on how it goes. But yes, like just planning out meals, having as many decisions as possible already mapped out and the day planned out ahead of time, planning your weeks. And I've talked about that in other episodes. It's just like planning out your weeks, like plan the day, or the day will get away from you and you will lose time and you will not be the best version of yourself or as effective and productive as you can be. So hope this message connects. Check out willpower depletion to read up a little bit more, and I'll keep you posted on my success as I continue to try to become the best version of myself. Hope this resonates. Each day is a new opportunity to become better. I will see you all tomorrow. Peace.
I remember when it all started, me and my brother trapping off the white and blue Impalas. You got the talent, but I got the dream. What you mean? He said, you know we got